Now, differently abled children at the Princess Elizabeth Center now have an inclusive playground courtesy of Angostura Limited. The playground, which can be used by children ages 5 to 12 years, encourages them to cultivate a sense of empathy, diversity, and joy while they play. Kimberly D'Souza tells us more in tonight's Feel Good Moment.
Angostura Limited hopes its inclusive playground for the differently able can provide a holistic experience to children in the world of play, breaking down barriers of accessibility, promoting engagement, and encouraging socialization.
There's a wheel spin wheelchair, also accessible, a merry-go-round, an accessible arm and bike pedal piece of equipment, an escape swing frame, including an expression swing, with an adaptive seat and safety belt, and a roll all seesaw with safety belts, as well as a rumble and roll zip and slide.
Angostura raised $213,000 to build the playground and used additional funds to upgrade the grounds, which now include safe rubber tiles and pea gravel. Minister of Social Development and Family Services Donna Cox says the donation of the playground is timely given the recent observation of the Day of Persons with Disabilities.
In addition to the disability assistance grant for minors offered to children with disabilities under the age of 18, the ministry, through our Disability Affairs Unit, offers sensitization, training, and advocacy in support of the community of persons with disabilities.
Acting chairman of the center, Clement Imber, says the home is the best kept secret in the country and is unique to the Caribbean for its work in pediatric scoliosis. Meanwhile, Mayor of Port of Spain, Joel Martinez, thanked Angostura for its donation as the corporation continues its thrust to ensure every citizen is included.